Wow. Is the car a mess? There it is. There's baby's car seat and her little camera.
You don't get birth from this place.
So we finally got into our room. And I already took something. I took something. That's John's bed. The view's actually nice if I like were to go over there. I just can't stand up yet. And look, that will be her bed. So you get to eat, but I don't. So John got me a chicken sandwich because I can eat now. I just make sure I'm hydrated. Did you get the same thing?
No, I got a double cheeseburger.
Wow, fancy. That's a long time. No, I said like for a baby. Ooh. It's like dry.
Is it dry?
Mm-hmm. So the contractions are pretty frequent. Feeling a couple of them. We're just watching Law and Order. And they changed my pad because it was all wet. And there's John trying to take a nap. Okay, so it is 12, 14. The contractions are picking the fuck up. I tried to sleep, couldn't really sleep. It's like 5:30. The OB just came in to check me. I'm like 5 centimeters, 90% effaced. So baby is definitely dropping. And then they just set me up so baby could drop a little bit more. So maybe you can start dropping some more, and then they'll check me again at 9 to see where I'm at. I'm kind of tired, but then like I can't sleep, so I'm just watching TV and eating ice. And then John's over there, completely knocked out. So that's the update. Oh yeah, and then also, me and John heard a pop and some fluid leaking, so we're pretty positive that my water broke. And then I also had like the bunny show and mucus, so they say that that is good. So maybe baby will be here by like early afternoon, September 1st. Baby, why are you so cute, Let's see, we had baby like almost six. We had baby like 6 hours ago. And look, my belly went down so much. We changed rooms. John's over there. I am in this bed. River is right next to me. I will show you guys. So she's in her little bed. We're just making sure that she's breathing. She's so cute. Look at all this hair. Baby. She's sleeping. We won't bother her because she's going to get her blood tested soon anyways. Her hair is curly.
Your mother really did the work. I was busy with the business. I wasn't around that much. Is that what this is about? No, Dad, I was just wondering. It's time to make up for
she's
that.
Still alive.
We could do stuff together. We always wanted to go to that colonial
business.
How about we do that?
Hi, baby. Hello. Say hello. Yes. Why are you so cute? Hello. Are you awake now? Why are you getting so cranky? You guys, look at her. She smells like womb. I said she smells like my womb. And I'm so happy that I can eat whatever I want now. And I don't have to check my stupid sugar. Like fruit, I can eat all the fruit I want. Look at all your hair. Maybe you got that from daddy. See, doesn't that feel good? She's so cute. Oh. Come on. It's fine, she'll calm down. Alright, baby. We're going home. She's so cute. It's fine, she like wants it by her. We are going home. Bye. My baby is so cute. This is her first car ride. Look, we're leaving. We're going home. Why are you so cute?
Not beautiful, are you, though?